And if we look at the general reduction of poverty in the globe, the major contribution came from China, because by reducing its own poverty, the whole global average benefited from this reduction. I would like to stress the point that China contributed also indirectly to reduce global poverty. Why? By cooperating and being partner of the economy, but also the development and the foreign direct investment, for example, with Africa, but also in Latin America. If you want me to indicate some example, let's think Africa. How crucial could be investment, foreign direct investment? But in this case, the experience of China to attract foreign direct investment and use them, the skills of the worker and the knowledge in general of the population is crucial.